What? Oh, well, fuck. Shit. You know what? We could stop at the stop right here, and we could order an Uber, or we. Okay, that's good. It's not that far. So we have plenty of time to, get to the, where are you going again? Art museum, yeah. So, I'm so sorry. Yeah, I've been getting sleep. I mean, I've been following my sleep schedule and everything, but the senior committee, Yeah, pretty much they got me, running around and doing all these things, Woo! Well, this time it's the fall festival. And also soon to be, the Halloween fest, the scare house or Halloween carnival, festival, carnival. They're debating what it's gonna be, or even a fair. So, yeah, there's just so much to do. Like, we have to find people that are willing to participate at the horror house, and then we need people to be part of the cotton candy, the jelly apples, the desserts, the food, the music, everything. Including the rides. Like, literally, we need everybody and everything on deck. And so far, we only got like three people on board. Yeah, it's that bad. Nobody wants to participate in this year's, committee. It's only me and four people in the committee. Nobody else want to do any events with us and nothing else. And it's sad to say it. Last year was better. I mean, come on. Like, seriously, last year everybody was hands on deck. Everybody wanted to participate and have fun, but now. So well. Wait, really? Awesome. Thank you so much. Say, do you think you have any friends that might want to join? Oh my gosh. I should notify the lead, the president, the leader, whatever. Hey! Why did you take my phone? Don't need a break. I mean, us going to the, museum. This is great. But I also need to notify if you're gonna do this. And we missed our stop, didn't we? Wait, three stops? Oh my God. This is the worst thing ever. You might as well just stay on this train until it goes to the very end of its stop. Really? I just want to say thank you for, helping me with this, but you really think I'm that stressed out? Oh, I'm sorry to come at you with that approach. I really am. By the way, I don't think we'll make it to the museum today. What are you doing? So, you want to ditch the museum for something else that's around these areas? Sounds interesting. I'm in. Awesome. This is going to be exciting. Anything interesting you care to share with the class? Oh, I'm missing. Ooh, a hibachi spot. There's a karaoke bar. Yeah, right there. Next to the bowling alley. There's a sushi spot. Oh my god, Build-A-Bear's World. Oh my god, Build-A-Bear's World. It's right there. Oh my god, can we go? Can we go, please? I've always wanted to build a bear. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go.